What can be learned from stepping outside the classroom and into the world? One University of Wisconsin-Eau Claire immersion experience answers this question with more than you can imagine. Now, in its sixth year, the Civil Rights Pilgrimage continues to grow as it helps students understand the struggle for racial equality in the United States and identify ways they can make a difference today. The students and faculty who traveled the Civil Rights Trail experienced the Civil Rights Movement of the 1950s and 60s through stories of the foot soldiers in the movement, museums, reenactments, and historic sites. Exciting and emotional, the 10-day journey has helped those involved gain a new perspective on racism, privilege, and social justice that a textbook just can't teach.
Kind of help people walk in the same steps that the foot soldiers went through, like, and see, like, how it felt.
The Civil Rights Pilgrimage is offered during both winter and spring break. Students participate in nightly discussions where they are encouraged to step out of their comfort zone, give voice to their thoughts, and identify ways they can make a difference long after they return to campus.
And take a step forward and make a difference.
First stop on the trail is Atlanta, Georgia. You'll visit the sweet Auburn district that was home to the Reverend Martin Luther King Jr. and visit the famed Ebenezer Baptist Church. From Atlanta, you'll journey to Birmingham, Alabama, where Police Commissioner Bull Connor terrorized student activists with police dogs and fire hoses. Along the route, you'll visit Montgomery, Alabama, where police arrested Rosa Parks after she refused to give up her seat on a city bus. And you'll walk across Selma's Edmund Pettus Bridge, made famous when law enforcement officers used billy clubs, tear gas, and horses to stop voting rights activists from marching across the bridge to Montgomery. And you'll view the balcony where Martin Luther King Jr. last stood before an assassin's bullet took his life.
It's so hard to believe, like, the places that we're standing in and the things that happen in these places. It's extremely impactful, and I'm so glad that we've been doing this.
Throughout the trip, organizers highlight the work of women and students in the movement, giving voice to some of the forgotten foot soldiers, and inspire new student leaders to push for change today. In addition to learning about the Civil Rights Movement, you have time for a quick trip to the beach in Gulfport, Mississippi, and to explore the sights and sounds of New Orleans. Southern food, music, and a great group of fellow travelers awaits. If you want to accept the challenge of expanding your knowledge outside the classroom and have an exciting time doing it, join the Civil Rights Pilgrimage. Contact Jody Tessingritter, Associate Dean of Students, or visit the Dean of Students webpage for more information. Join us as we start walking in the footsteps of freedom's foot soldiers.